From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Shannon Moss.
And I'm Tama Ponton. Two teenage boys are facing burglary charges in connection with a fire at a church in Standish yesterday.
The arrest of the 15 and 14-year-old came after the state fire marshal's office ruled the fire an arson. Fire destroyed the historic small church on Richville Road. It dates back to the 1800s. Church is operated by the United Baptist Church and had regular services every week.
There will be a wake this evening for a Maine soldier killed in Afghanistan last month. The body of Captain John Brainerd III from Newport arrived at Bangor International Airport yesterday morning. The 26-year-old died on Memorial Day when the helicopter he was piloting went down in Afghanistan. Brainerd's wake will be held at 4 p.m. at the Crosby and Neal Funeral Home in Newport. He will be buried tomorrow in Plymouth. The governor has ordered all flags to be flown at half-staff tomorrow in honor of Captain Brainerd.
SA Charter School Commission will hold its first public hearing today. The commission was set up last year after the governor signed a law allowing the creation of charter schools in Maine. They use public money to set up schools that students can attend as an alternative to traditional public schools. So far, there have been 5 applications submitted ahead of the June 29th deadline. The commission will review an application for the Maine Academy of Natural Sciences at 9 o'clock this morning at the Cross State Office Building in Augusta. Public comment will begin at 11 o'clock.
Well, thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. I'm Tama Ponton.
And I'm Shannon Moss. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. It's going to be a beautiful day out there today and weekend. Have a great one, everyone.